Back for another one. I was going to go ride that underground location that I rode last episode, but it was closed. So I'm back on the Charles bike again. Gonna try to get some snowy street lines to go on here. Never seen this one before. Up to balance line, gap to the upper ledge there. While I was doing this line, I actually found a gnarly drop gap. I'm gonna save that for the summer. The tires are a bit too slippery right now.
Probably not helping that there is no tread left on my tire.
I'd really like to do that without any hops. Good enough. It's difficult to do streety things on a real trials bike. If I didn't have this thing, I wouldn't be riding at all. Last time I rode this bike, I was trying to push my taps, and every time I hit the wall, the salt off the ground would hit me right in the face. Safety first. I had to do that one while I was here, that's a classic. I always get nervous riding here because I've been kicked out so many times. Finally got that line, let's move on. Bad side hop with a weird railing to get over. Not perfect, but first try. Moved on, which is good, and they don't seem to be circling around me, so I'm gonna try this line. What makes this one interesting, other than the fact that it's right in front of the security building, you have to gap over the down rail to get to the ledge. We're just gonna try to gap to nose and pivot on over. It's starting to get very windy and snowy. We'll see how long I can keep this going. Hop into a field of snow here. I didn't realize I was landing on ice there. I haven't done a vertical hook in a long time. It's so slippery that I can't sneak it out if I'm on the edge. I have to be right on top. One of the things that makes this hook difficult, other than how slippery it is that it's not very wide on top. Stoked on that one. It's still winter. That's the end of this one. I'm freezing. It's windy. I'm gonna go edit the last video I did now because it's taken forever to edit. See you next time.